Lara, you love to rescue.
I do.
Yes, so this is right up your alley.
Big fan of dogs, mm-hmm. Big fan of rescue. And there's a big trend going on right now, truth in advertising, and this is a great case. It's a pitch that helped a devil dog find a new home. His name, Eddie the Terrible. Well, he doesn't always play well with others, but a creative ad agency used those flaws to his advantage.
It's the chilling commercial that's less about pet adoption and more about Breaking Bad.
I am the one who knocks.
But for this little dog with a big, bad attitude, the unlikely image paid off. Meet Teddy, the 2-year-old Chihuahua whose bite is as big as his bark. After 15 months with no takers, the Humane Society in Silicon Valley worried he might never be adopted. So they renamed Teddy Eddie the Terrible and posted an unusual adoption ad listing. It reads, 3 great reasons you shouldn't even think about adopting him.
We do think he's perfectly imperfect, and all he really needed was the right family.
The ad called Eddie a horrible walking companion, a ferocious friend, and a terrible sleeper, adding, inside that innocuous, adorable blonde package exists tons of naughty. They even warned, Eddie's never actually bitten anyone, but we're not saying it could never happen. An estimated 4 million dogs are in animal shelters across the country, and only about a third of them get adopted. So could pup personal ads help find more homes for our four-legged friends? Deborah and Randolph Espinosa say yes. They saw the ad on their local news station, and no amount of naughty could keep them away from Eddie.
When I saw his face, that's when I said, wow, that is a cute dog.
I believe we found the perfect dog for our family.
He looks so calm there
because
with his family.
He found the right family.
There's the lesson.
Embrace the imperfect, everybody.
Great.
Great story. Thanks, Lara.